This is in 1v1 right now.
They're here.
We all scrimmed today, Scrap.
Big. Boston. And they had. See, we were going to play Seattle, but they chucked it because we were at a standoff for switching teams.
Again, 24 and 16.
Wait. Like,
what?
Wait. Like, y'all chalked because they want a good side or some shit?
No, we both wanted Cortac because we've been playing Specro a lot.
Bro, you guys can't be serious. No, hold on, let me guess.
We both refused to switch.
Bro, that is. Those, if I had to guess two teams that would happen to, it's you guys, bro.
And then AG calls me and he's laying in bed already.
Dude, you guys are dumb, bro. Like, what the hell?
They may be gifted the majority of this back 30.
Yeah, you guys are nuts for that one, but I respect it. I respect the pettiness.
Bro, Lamar used to say that shit. Like, nah, man. We get good side. I'll literally get off right now.
Wow.
Like, what?
We were just waiting for them to switch. We got the standoff.
There's no way, bro. You guys can't be serious, dude.
The level of pettiness is impressive.
That was my scrim day.